We're here in Robben Island. This is actually where Nelson Mandela, one of its most infamous inmates, was held for so many years. We're in the actual cell where Nelson Mandela was held.
He was never given bread.
Of all the history that's here. And there's no way around it. It's very touristy, but very recommended, and you just cannot miss this stop.